So if you saw my previous version, I recorded a version to a guitar karaoke backing track. It went a bit American sometimes. I'd not actually practiced beforehand. I just kind of went straight into it. And I'm going to do the same with this one. This is a piano backing by Ngoc Doan. Acoustic piano music. So we'll see how this goes. And we'll see if I can make it a bit more British. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Your little hands wrapped around my finger, and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter cause they're dreaming, so I tuck you in and turn your favorite night light. To you, everything's funny. You got nothing to regret. I give all I have, honey. If you could stay like that. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up, just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up, I could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you, won't let no one break your heart, and no one will desert you. Just try to never grow up. Never grow up. You're in the car on the way to the movies, and you're mortified your mom's dropping you off. At 14, there's just so much you can't do, and you can't wait to move out someday and call your own shots. But don't make her drop you off around the block. Remember that she's getting older too. Don't lose the way that you dance around in your PJs getting ready for school. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up, just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up, I could stay this simple. And no one's ever burned you, nothing's ever left you scarred, and even though you want to, just try to never grow up. Take pictures in your mind of your childhood room. Memorize what it sounded like when your dad gets home. Remember the footsteps, remember the words said, and all your little brother's favorite songs. I just realized everything I have is someday gonna be gone. Here I am in my new apartment in the big city, they just dropped me off. So much colder than I thought it would be, I just tuck myself in and turn my night light on. I wish I'd never grown up. I wish I'd never grown up. Oh, oh, I don't wanna grow up. Wish I'd never grown up. Could still be little. Oh, I don't wanna grow up. Wish I'd never grown up. Could still be a symbol. Oh, I don't wanna grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you. Won't let no one break your heart. Even though you want to, please try to never grow up. oh, 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 don't ever grow up. Oh, 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 just try to never grow up. Yeah, I don't know. Listen to both. See how you feel. See which one you like both. See which one you like better. I mean, I've always loved this song. I actually did this with my friend Emily for my ensemble piece, my GCSE music assessment. We got an A star because me and Emily were the best. My dad helped us arrange it so that we could do harmonies and stuff. My parents always bought, I mean, I've always been obsessed with Taylor Swift since debut came out. We started seeing her as soon as she started touring the UK from Shepherd's Bush, Fearless, and then when she toured again with Fearless, when she got a bit bigger, you know, I've seen her 8 times live if you include Graham Norton, but 7 times the tours. You know, obsessed, what can I say? Everyone always knew me as the Taylor Swift fan in school. Sometimes we made fun of it, but whatever. But my parents always bought all her the piano books and everything so that they could play, because both my parents, well, my mom could read music, my dad can't, but he can listen to a song and just play it immediately, which is insane. He can just literally listen to any piece of music and then just play it by ear. So they would accompany me while I sing Taylor Swift. But yeah, so we'd always just sing these kind of songs, and this one was always just near and dear to my heart. I loved it. And then when I moved out to university at 18, now even still, it's still, you know, even Taylor herself says that it cuts her deep when she has to sing it, and I can't wait till she performs it as a song on the Eras tour, because she said during that Tone and Need interview that she doesn't play it live because it makes her too emotional. So I can't wait, because it makes me emotional thinking about it and thinking about all my baby cousins. I always think about this song. I always sing it to them, and I'm nearly qualified children's nurse, and I've sung it to babies and children on the wards and stuff when I've comforted them. So it's a very song near and dear to my heart. So yeah, I hope you like it. And that's all for tonight.